Okay, got a new package. And it's the Computer Science Distilled book. And this will teach you about coding and computational problem solving. So no actual code, but just might be code actually, but how the different algorithms work. At first glance, looks nice. Okay, so now I've read the book and here's my quick review of Computer Science Distilled. Let's begin with the good parts. It has funny images and teaches the reader a few words to search for to dig deeper. Now, the not so good parts. Those images is available online, xkcd.com for the most of them. Check it out as it is usually really funny, but they don't go well with the emoticons the author uses. Never seen a book with those before and I hope never to see one again, unless it's a book about them. The book contains summarized bits and pieces of information about different topics related to the subject at hand. So unless you actually want to learn about them, which you can do from hundreds of different resources, this book might be for you. The book is for beginners or those not really involved in computer science, and the author does an okay job to explain, but the examples are usually on a higher level than the basics and can require a bit of mathematical language. Pick up any book on programming or computational thinking and you have what this book offers and more, as this only scratches the surface. I fail to understand what the target audience is here, as it isn't for programmers or students, nor is it for your mom trying to relate what the hell it is you're doing between nine gagging and painting your nails. For the price of $19 for the ebook and $39 for the hardcover, this is not a book I can recommend to my students.